Okay then, so once we've got the data in our spreadsheet just here, we can start doing some countifs, so we can figure out how many of each thing we've got. I've only got 3 bits of data, but you'll have at least 10. So if you don't have 10, make sure you've got 10 elements of data in there. So we're going to do what we did before, really, like a countif. Okay, so we're going to find out how many business class tickets we've sold. So we start with the equals sign, and then count if, okay. And we're saying, remember, range and criteria. So we're checking these bits here, okay. And we're saying business class, so how many business class tickets. I'm going to click on business class and just close up the brackets, press enter. Okay, so 2 business classes. Same with first class, equals if count, count if. Remember, range and criteria, so same range, and then comma, criteria, first class. I'm going to click first class, close the brackets. Okay, and then economy, we haven't got any at the moment, but you probably will have some. So same thing, count if, open brackets, range, so the entire range of your column, comma, criteria, economy. Okay. And then go ahead and do the same for the locations. So how many people are going to Barcelona, Paris, and so on? How many people are getting an in-flight meal and so on? Okay, so we want to use the countif to automatically calculate that for us. I've then made a sales sheet down here, similar to what we did before. And we've got the different things that we are selling. Okay, so I'm just going to add some borders to these just to sort of section them off a little bit so we can see a little bit easier. So on the left I've got the destinations, okay, and I've got the meals, and then I've got the type of tickets. Okay, so I'm just going to do type of tickets. You can do the others, okay, but the process is the same. So we need to get the amount of tickets we've sold from here into here. Okay, so I've set this up. So I said business class tickets get an extra £500 charged to the customer. First class extra 400, economy, no extra charge. Okay, so we can find out how much we're going to make from these tickets. So I'm going to start in how many sold and press equals. And I'm going to go to the other sheet, bookings, click on the amount of business class tickets too, and then press enter. And you can see it will bring that total through. Okay, same thing for first class, equals, back to the booking sheet, click on the first class number, press enter. And then same for economy, even though I haven't sold any economy tickets, I'm going to do the same anyway, because if someone fills in the form and does book an economy ticket, then I'll need to know how many economy tickets we've got. So now to figure out the total, so business class, so a simple calculation, so equals that, multiplied, so use the little star, by that. Okay, and then we can autofill this using the little bottom right hand corner there. I'm just going to drag that down. Okay, I could format these for currency as well, so I can highlight, right click, and go format cells. And then if we go to currency, and okay. And then probably same for that, format cells, currency. Okay, and then we want a grand total of the amount of ticket types we're selling. So I can just highlight them, I can go to formulas, and I can just do auto sum. Okay, so that's how much we're making out of selling business class and first class as extras. Okay, so do the same for destinations. And do the same for meals sold. And what you should come up with is a grand total. So the grand total of everything that we're selling would be equal to that, equal to the total sales of your meals. So I'm going to do like plus, actually, that plus that. And I haven't done it yet, but also you'd want a grand total for destinations. Okay. So it'll be that cell as well. So in here, I'm just going to add that actually. Grand total for everything. Okay, now you will have to do the totals for that and that. and that, but just use the same idea that I've just used here, okay? And if you need to replay it, just replay that part of the video, okay? Now, once you've done that, we've made a cost sheet down here, and I'll put some of the things that may cost money to run the airline, okay? So just put a board around there, and it's the same thing. So we do that times that, okay? So it equals that multiplied by that. So this is stuff that's going to cost our airline. I'm going to autofill that, and then I'm going to get a grand total here, total, okay? So same thing, I'm just going to go to formulas and auto sum, okay? There we go, lovely. So this is the amount we're spending, and then at the moment this is the amount we're getting in, okay? So finally we need a profit sheet, so I've done that here. I'm just going to call it profits, and the total sales is the money we are making. So I'm going to go equals back to sales and get my grand total, and I'm going to go to costs, same thing, equals, go to costs, get my grand total. And then we're going to work out how much profit or loss we're making. So that will be our sales. So equals sales minus our costs. Okay, so we're not making much money at the moment. But I haven't at the moment done all of my sales sheet. Okay, so you will do that yourselves. All right. So what we want is to finish off our airline booking system, okay, to show the profit. And maybe we can also add some charts as well if you get time. Okay, so I'm not going to show you how to do all of this. You've got all the skills, so go ahead and get all these filled out. And then the whole thing should automatically update if we change data on the original booking sheet here.